for the Democratic Party than Arizona. Yes. We have to keep the state blue for Joe Biden and Kamala Harris, to the U.S. Senate, to the Congress. There is no state that has more at stake for our party than Arizona. So I want to thank you for everything you're doing to keep it blue. And I want to thank you for continuing to do that work. But I also want to thank you for not giving up, for standing up and fighting back. You know, all the pundits and the pollsters last year, of course, they were all wrong, but they counted the Democratic Party out. They said we're going to lose, it's going to be a bloodbath, we're going to get wiped out throughout the country, we're going to lose a House, we're going to lose a Senate. And of course, we did. Thanks to all of your hard work, we defied all the odds, and we won here in Arizona and across the country. Here in Arizona, as you all know, you swept nearly every statewide office. From Katie Hobbs to Chris Mays to Adrian Fontes and Mark Kelly, your hard work showed the American people that the impossible is always possible. First time in 50 years that Arizona Democrats have held this many statewide elected offices. Think about that. You made history. Now, nationally, Democrats expanded our majority in the Senate. And in fact, it was the first midterm since 1934 that the president's party didn't lose a single incumbent senator. Think about that. You made that happen. Because of you, we increased the number of Democratic